Did you see that clip from Sonny Hostin on The View?
Yeah. Unbelievable.
That embodies how they think, the left wing. And I don't even mean progressives. I know you used to be one. Yeah. Most progressives I know are totally normal and mainstream, and they don't believe in any of this nonsense. It's the quote left with a capital L, who are insane in the way they see the other half of the country. And Sonny Hostin just put it on display where it was like, these, at least half the country, I'm not going to say they're racists.
Yeah.
But they're racist. I'm going to say they're racist. But at least half the country voted for him, notwithstanding his racism, his sexism, his xenophobia, his transphobia. And then another woman on the panel, Sarah, I don't remember her name, but she was like, how can you say that? You know, people vote in their own self-interest all the time, pocketbook issues and so on. Doesn't make them bad, doesn't make them racist. And the response was, no, because this is about we the people, and we are supposed to behave as a collective and do what is right. One of those things, Dave, I was like, oh my God, I wish so badly for the first time in my life that I were sitting on The View. I would have loved to have said to her, I get it totally. And just out of curiosity, I'm wondering, because like there's a lot of people who really feel like, for example, abortion is murder and it's actually killing babies. And that's wrong. And what would be right would be to ban it outright. And if you don't support that, you are on the wrong side. You're in favor of murder. And we the people respond to behave as a collective, right? Like I could go on for, you know, give me five other examples, like the outrage. And by the way, let's look at the southern border. You know, the people down there who have had family members killed by people illegally coming across with drugs and weapons, who have lost jobs to people who are here unlawfully in the country. They have real reasons for wanting a great border wall and for cracking down on illegal immigration. And if you don't support it, you're the one who doesn't care about life and the well-being of your fellow citizens and we the people. Who died and made her king of we the people, right? It's like,
do you think
that's how they think, the left.
But do you think they'll ever stop that thing? Like that, in many ways, what you